Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today we will see the use of a light to this component. So see here, a view tool is given to us. So in view there is an option of a lightning, so click on lightning button here. So you can see there are the different types of lightning structures are given. First one is no lights, so you can observe here there is a no lights. So there is a no lights, first option is related to our no lights. Again there are three options are given in our light sources: ambient, second one is diffuse and a specular. So you can change this options, so you can observe the different types of structures. An aesthetic look is given with us. Then second one is single light source. So based on our light source is nothing but related to the view of our component here. It is related to aesthetic look of our component here. So you can also change the position of our light related to our part here. Then after that, next option is the two lights. So again select our two lights here. So you can see there are the two candles are shown here. This is first candle. I'm just putting the position of this candle is here, and I'm just changing again the position of a second candle here. You can observe the effect of lights on our component here. And last option is related to neon light here. So you can see here, that is our neon light here. So this is the effect of our neon light here. So generally we are using a two light source based on the component size, object size. So this is very helpful tool for showing your component, aesthetic look of our component here. So I hope that you like this session. Thank you.